All right, I'm still working on Bright Side's Life, even though my gig was last Saturday, because maybe I'll be on another gig with Chris Croce and don't want to do it again. And what I'm working on is really trying to just play as melodically as possible, you know, in the bebop sense. And it's a lot of chord tones.